secure the puck. It's a late offside against MSOE, and now a break back for Marian. Thurgood, now Stuermer, left circle, tried to center it, they score. The rout is on, Marian up 4-0. The goal coming with 1:03 to go in the second period. A 3-on-2 break for the Sabres. And if it's Stuermer, that's the hat trick. So two goals in a short space of time at 18:08. And now at 18:57.